focus on me. Hey kittens, happy Valentine's Day! So me and Sean are about to head to Bethesda. They have this spot, I think it's called like Bethesda Blues and Jazz Dinner Club. So we're gonna go there, listen to some music, possibly get some dessert. We ate here since it's like an hour away, so it's kind of far for us. But I will check back in with you guys soon. Adios, kittens. Hey kittens. So me and Sean are about to walk into Heavy.
The Bethesda Theater, the sign says.
Basically, yes. For our little nice time listening to music and possibly getting dessert, maybe.
Most likely.
I really hope they have cheesecake. I feel like cheesecake for some reason.
Yeah.
But that's almost all the time. All right, kittens, we'll check back in later.
Elevator and stairs.
Okay, so for those of you who don't know, how many people is the first Jack Bradshaw show? First Jack Bradshaw show? Oh, wow. Hey, y'all, what's up? My name's Jack Bradshaw from North Philly. So, 2 years ago, I was in rehearsal with Will Downing. We were getting ready for a show together, me, Will Downing, and Gerald Easley. And I collapsed. And I was like, what's going on? And I found out that I had my back bleeding from the inside of my intestines, my stomach was hemorrhaging from the inside. And we didn't know why. So once I found out why, my whole life changed. And I was in the hospital for about, I guess, 15 days. And through it all, God saw me all through it, you know. And I'm so thankful that almost 2 years later, after I lost like 65 pounds, and couldn't pick up my horn for about 7 months, and I couldn't work, and I couldn't get out here on the stage and do what I love to do, that through it all, those who know, those who knew, your thoughts and your prayers and your kind words to me, Facebook, on Instagram, and on Twitter, I would just read, people would send me prayers and Bible verses for all that time, and that's what got me through. But I'm so thankful that the God I serve, and through your prayers, put me back on stage. So I'm glad to be here. So that's why I'm excited every time I stand on stage. So the love that I'm celebrating tonight is the love of the God that I serve. So sit back, enjoy yourself, have as much wine as you can, and we're going to serenade y'all all night. Is that good? We'll be right back. Party what you want, or party what you want. I know you're on your long dates, but you can clap your hands, it's alright.
Ice cream.
Awesome. I need to do more live music. As a musician, I should always be doing live music. I should introduce you to live music.
You should introduce me to live music.
Yes. This is ridiculous. It was awesome, though.
It was great.
Just the energy on the stage, they're interacting with the audience. It was like, you're not smiling. Why aren't you smiling?
Yeah.
You're paid a lot of money for this.
You're not singing the song. Like, wait a minute. But yeah, guys, we just saw Jeff Bradshaw and I think her name is Mumu Fresh. I'm not sure. But she reminds me of like a Lauryn Hill, Erykah Badu mix. And we actually met her assistant. Like, what are the odds?
Her assistant.
And she was really nice, extremely down to earth, great personality. And I mean, I liked her a lot. She was just explaining how it is, like in the music industry and everything she has to do for the artist. But yeah, we had an awesome time and now we're on our way back home. To go to bed because it's late. It's so late and we have work, so
fun. Who has the GPS?
Oh, that's my cue. All right, kittens, love you guys, bye.